Hello, we are in Palolem Beach today. It's in Goa, one of the most beautiful beaches. Let's go ahead and explore this beach. First of all, we'll start with how to come over here. So the nearest station, that is the most convenient one, is Madgaon. And it's 38 kilometers from Palolem Beach. You can either hire a bike that is easily and conveniently available over here. And it takes around 300 to 400 depending on the season for one day. And again, it depends upon your skills. If you are good in bargaining, you can get it up to 200 as well. So, Palolem Beach is 1.6 kilometers of stretch. And it's a very good beach for swimming. It's a low current and it's a calm beach. So, it's good for swimmers. And apart from swimming, there are a lot of activities that you can do over here. And some of them are dolphin rides. And one of the best activities over here is boating in a small river. That's a Band River. And let's go ahead and meet Sidney Parker's boat. And he told us that there is a magic stone in the river which feels like that it's falling, but it never falls. There is a big stone on a small stone. So let's take a ride in river in Vaishali. And we'll see a lot of birds like seagull, we'll see butterflies, we'll see kingfisher over here. And then we'll go and we'll go on the beach and we'll see what other activities are. So you should keep in your mind that you should be safe when you swim. Even if you know swimming, you should not go too much deep inside. And Goa Tourism has also taken some of the measures for your safety. They have employed lifeguards. They save people. If they see someone drowning over here, they are available 24 hours. What all is there? There are beautiful Goa tops, Shiva tops, then there are purses, handbags, there are harems which you can buy for the beach, there are dresses as well, the beautiful colorful dresses, the flower print. Auntie, iska kya price hai?
450 hai.
You can get it for 400 to 450. And it looks beautiful, colorful, so I'll get one of these. I'll get one of the Goa tops. Hats over here, so let's try one. And these are prices. And it's just for 200 rupees. You can come and you can buy these hats and you can enjoy these. We are in the extreme south and there is beautiful on the rocks. us, there every Saturday people come here for headphone party. And so if you're a music lover, if you're a dance lover, do visit here. And it's one of the most rocking parties in Palo Alto Beach. And now we'll go to one of my favorite restaurants, Jessica Restaurants. That's also here in the extreme south of the Palo Alto Beach. Climb, and it's on the cliff top. Let me show you the huts, colorful huts. There are approximately 10 to 20 huts in every shack. So these are the different huts. If you like the video, please hit like button and share it and subscribe for more videos.